They seem so chilled out right now, so it's something's up. Oh, there's the queen. They haven't swarmed yet. There she is right there. Now that could be a new queen or it could be the old queen. I just lost her though. Oh, nope, it's a new queen. Huh, this is a, get this. This is a swarm cell that has emerged, where a queen has already emerged. And we can just find her. There it is. There she is. Right over here, on the other side. Hold on. Oh, here she is. Right there. That's it. To the big, big long. So that's a, I hope that's a virgin queen, not the old queen. Look at her go, and she moves so fast. See her?
Oh yeah.
And look, she's still flapping her wings like she's ready to fly. Like, so maybe she hasn't mated yet. Mm-hmm. So, I'm gonna assume that this is a. That's not the old. That's the old queen, or that's the new queen, and not the old queen. I hope to God it is. She doesn't look that big, right? Her abdomen isn't huge.
Yeah.
But that might mean she's ready to fly and swarm with all of her bees. My feeling is that she's the new queen. What's she doing? She looks like she's attacking that bee right there. So I think she's a new queen. She's a young queen. So I'm gonna put her in, and hopefully my theory is correct, that open queen cell we saw, she came out of it.
Uh-huh.
So what she's doing now is she's walking around the hive, looking for all the other swarm cells, which are full of unhatched queens, and she kills them. Because that's what they do, right? It's because you can only have one queen to rule the roost.
Right.
So, this is the colony that swarmed. I'm just hoping to God it swarmed, because if it hasn't, it's going to swarm very soon.